Welcome back ulit sa aming channel. So for now, we talk about again Starbucks. So this one is the Philippine collaboration. Sino nga ba si Philippine? Si Philippine is an American fashion designer of Chinese descent whose parents immigrated to America from Thailand during the Cambodian genocide. Lim co-founded and worked at the Los Angeles-based fashion label development from 2000 to 2004. So makikita natin sa collaboration sa Starbucks, ang kanyang art, ang kanyang love for art. Makikita natin iba't ibang kulay, very colorful. And isa ang award na nakuha niya is CFDA, which is the Award for American Accessories Designer of the Year. And he studied in California State University, Long Beach. So, ang galing niya talaga mga kalisipin na mo, sino makakapag-isip ng ganyang design. Sa mga kalipstick, itong Starbucks collaboration ni Philippine sa Starbucks is a collection of water bottles, mugs, and cold cups that embody the beauty of our global ecosystem, and the result will definitely have nature lovers falling. And this was designed by Isabel Zouza in simultaneous celebration of International Women's Day. So, para po sa mga girls power. So, the Philippine comes in a summer-ready, vibrant assortment of drinkware, decked in buzzing bees, blooming florals, and flowy coral reefs, all of which are specifically featured to shine the light of their crucial roles in keeping our planet healthy. Also, Starbucks elaborates each item honors the impact of sustainable, reusable choices which offer a chance to express a unique personal style. Binasa ko lang talaga siya sa website talaga nila. Yun lang ang nakita ko. But definitely, all of this collection and all of this team na ginawa ni Peter Lim, ni Philip Lim, is very unique and tama-tama at summer is around the corner and pwede nyo itong dalhin anywhere you want to go dahil feel na feel mo na ang pagiging summer. By the way mga kalitik, although a collaboration ito ni Philip Lim ni Starbucks, ang kinuha niyang artist is si Isabel Zouza. Si Isabel Zouza is a ceramic artist residing in Cape Cod, Massachusetts, a magna cum laude graduate from University of Arts and Business. Her main goal for her career is to create meaningful pieces that reinvigorate the daily rituals of her audience. When I think out loud, there's always a crowd. Smoking heavy cloud, feeling good right now. People sitting by the wall and they're leaning. Some are lying on the bed, lucid dreaming. I've been feeling nothing lately when without you. Bilang isang babae mga kalipstick, nung nakita ko to sa Starbucks store, talagang na-attract talaga ako and na-excite ako dahil talagang napaka-majestic ang pagkakagawa ng collaboration na ito ni Philip Lim sa Starbucks. And nakikita mo naman na buhay ang kulay niya, very vibrant ang kanyang kulay. And pang summer talaga siya, and yung mahihilig sa mga nature's lover, parang ganun ang team ni Philip Lim. Kaya ang masasabi ko lang sa inyo, go and grab this in your nearest Starbucks stores. And I see sa website, nakita ko, available na ito sa Pilipinas. And why don't you check it out mga kalipstick? And I'll tell you, definitely hindi po kayo magsisisi. Ito super super ganda ng collaboration ito ni Philip Lim sa Starbucks. Sa mga kalipstick, I'm gonna show you all the full collection of this Starbucks. So, sana enjoy nyo itong videos na ito. And abangan nyo na lang yung aking unboxing ng Philip Lim na ito. Dalawa lang ang binili ko. So, wait for it na lang kung kailan ko siya upload. But for now, enjoy the vlog of Starbucks Philippine collaboration. Sa itong mug na to, super cute. Hindi siya malaki, hindi siya maliit. Okay lang yung handle niya. And hindi mataba ang kanyang cup o mug. Pero mahaba siya. Usually kasi diba yung malaki ang buwan. Tama ba yung pagkakaano ko? But this one is maliit lang and mahaba siya. So it's very handy. So tatlo ang ganitong mugs niya. So this mugs cost 500 MT. Ayan mga kalipstick. So, pretty talaga itong mugs na ito. So, ito mga kalipstick sa water bottles. Yung tatlo na yan, yung mahahaba na yan. Di ba mga ka-lipstick, super pretty nila lahat. Wala kang itulak ka vegan. But I cannot have them all. So we have to choose kung ano lang talaga yung gustong-gusto mo. Dahil pricey siya talaga and hindi practical. Kung bibilin mo to lahat. So hinawakan ko lang sila. And then I choose kung ano lang talaga yung gusto ko. But all of these collections are all pretty. So this one naman is a shopping bag. I don't know the price kasi wala siyang price tag. So, itong malaki ko, yung maganda itong gamitin pag mag-beach ka. Lagay mo yung towel mo, yung inumin mo, yung hat mo, or yung ano mo, sunblock mo, or yung chinelas mo, anything, pwede mo siyang ilagay sa loob dahil very spacious siya and transparent. Makikita mo lahat yung nasa loob. So, very safe itong gamitin. Lahat ito ang kanilang full collections, ng kanilang mugs, water bottles, lahat-lahat ng collection ng Peter Lim. Ito lahat ang kanyang pictures, sa gilid, sa harapan, lahat na pinicturan ko. Sana magustuhan ninyo ang aking effort para takita sa inyo ang bagong collaboration ng Starbucks kay Philip Lim. Hope you like it mga ka-lipstick and don't forget to thumbs up kung nagustuhan ninyo. And please do subscribe to my channel para makita nyo mga susunod ko mga videos mga ka-lipstick. So ito mga kalipstick is a ID holder. This one is 480. And this one is a pouch. Lagayan yun ng mga makeup or anik-anik. And this is shopping bag. Thank you for watching.